अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास थ्री, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग अवर चैप्टर, दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर वन, नंबर्स अप टू 10,000 फ्रॉम अवर बुक प्राइमरी मैथमेटिक्स बुक थ्री। सो क्लास, द टॉपिक विच वी आर कवर्ड इन दिस लेक्चर इज काउंटिंग टू 10,000 प्लेस वैल्यू। आफ्टर दैट यू हैव अ लेक्चर रिव्यू वीडियो दैट इज अबाउट कंपेयरिंग एंड ऑर्डरिंग नंबर्स। And there is also the home task given in this video. You have to do it by your own self. And in the last, there are some links related to the YouTube videos which help you to understand the concept of the topic. Okay, class, counting to 10,000. In the previous class, like in grade 3 till grade 2, you are learning till hundreds. There is a number and it have so many digits. We are starting from right to left. In mathematics, we are starting from right to left in counting. Like if we want to count a number, we have to start it from right to left. There is a number that is 1489. So we are saying this number like 1489. But when we are giving it the place value or the counting number, we are starting from the right to left. Means from 9 to 8 to 4 to 1. There are two types of number system. One is international number system and the second is local number system. If you are Pakistani, so we are saying this number is Pakistani number system. If we are Indian, if we are Australian, if we belong to Australia, all have its local numbers as well, because their language and their communication are also different. But international number system is recognized in whole the world, so we are preferring to understand the international number system. If I'm writing a number includes many digits, as you all know. If I am writing a number that is 1489, it have its own name. Like there are so many students in the class, but every student have its own name and identity and a place in a class. Some students are so intelligent, some are average, some are slow learners, some are tall, some are short. They are categorized like that. In the place value, there are many digits. By the combination of digits, we got a number. For example, if we have a phone number, there are many digits in it. And by the combination of digits, different digits, we are getting a thing that is called number. Okay, there is a number 1489. Now we have to describe it by the help of international number system or place value. So we are starting from right to left. It is a basic rule of mathematics that we are starting from right to left. 9 is the ones, 8 is the tens, 4 is the hundred, and 1 is the thousand. In ones there is only one digit. In tens there are two digits. In hundred there should be three digits. And in thousand there should be four digits, and so on. So what we are saying this number is as 1489. Understand, class? Okay, class. Now we are after international number system and the thing which we are understanding about digits, we are moving towards the next topic, that is place value. In maths, every digit in a number has a place value. Place value can be defined as the value represented by a digit in a number on the basis of its position in the number. Okay, it should be sound difficult, but it's not difficult, it's so easy. I'm giving you an example. I made 4 to 5 rows in a class, like you have 5 rows in a class, and every row have 4 students. Okay, so the total students are 5 multiplied by 4, that is 5 fours are 20. There are 20 students in a class. I created 4 rows of 5 students each. If I want to identify a single student, I should call him or her by her name or his name. Otherwise, I will give him a location, like where he is standing. Like I say, first row, third student. Second row, first student. I am giving you a place of him or her now. So it's called a place value. It's a basic example. So as I told you before, in every number there are many digits, and every digit have its own value, its own worth, its own position. Because by the help of this value and position, you are getting the actual value of the whole number. If any one number is missing, you can't calculate the number in a proper form. You just have to assume or approx the number. You can't calculate it actually. So for the further discussion, if we are breaking the place value term in terms of two words, that is place and value. So place means is the location of a digit in a number, numerical, where does a digit live. Place tells us where is the digit standing, and the value of a digit in a numerical, how much digit worth. First of all, place tell us what's the location of the number, and then value tells us what's the worth of it. Understand? Now in the next picture, you are seeing a number that is 1329. If I'm saying 1329, it's a number. I can't know what is 1 is, what is 2 is, what is 3 is, what is 9 is. So place value give the worth to a number and the digit also. In this number, 9 is ones, 2 is tens, 3 is 100, and 1 is 1000. Now if we combine all of them, so we read it like 1329. Hope you understand it.
Assalamualaikum class 3, hope you all are fine. Today we are continuing the topic, that is number patterns. In the last class we are completing question number 3 of page number 7 of number pattern. Today we are doing question number 4 and question number 5 of book, that is on page number 17. You have to look on your book, that is page number 17, question number 4. Use dice to help to find out the answer. You have to fill these blanks. So I am reading it. The first part is 1 less than 2900 is. So we have to subtract 1 from 2900, that is 2899. It's so simple. Second part is 10 less than 3180. So it is 3170. 100 more than means we have to add. 100 more than 4305 is 43 means 10 increase. 3753 means 10 more. 3763 means 10 more. So the next answer is 3773 because after 63, 10 more is 73. And for the first number, we have to say that before 33, what is come next? 23. So answer is 3723. It's so simple, you have to recognize it easily. Now in the last part, there is 5,125-5,185-5,175. We are seeing that there is decrease in 10 numbers. So it is 5,225. After that, it has become 5,215 and 5,205-5,195. Hope you understand it. It is so easy. Now class, moving towards the homework. In the homework, you have to do your book page number 18, practice work, question number 1 and question number 2. Here it is, question number 1 and question number 2. It is same as these question is. Because now you have to do, also you have to do workbook question number 3. It is also same like this. Hope you understand it. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you, Allah Hafiz.
Hope class you are understanding that lecture, and when you will watch the lecture videos, you can understand the topic easily, and after that you have to watch the related videos, and it will be helpful for you all, and you can do your practice, should practice all these things at your home, and stay safe and stay healthy. We will meet in the next lecture inshallah soon.